nightcap is about to happen. Hallelujah. Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel with your girl Kai Rashawn. So for today's video, I'm giving you guys a first impression on a unit that was sent to me by Y Wigs. But before we get into all the specs of this hair and what I think about it straight out the pack, make sure if you're new to the channel, you go ahead and subscribe and smash that notification bell so you don't miss anything else coming up. Also give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more videos like this in the future. Let's go. Okay, so this hair was sent to me by Y Wigs. It is their Brazilian Waterwave 360 lace front unit. It comes with two combs on the side, one comb in the back, and the adjustable straps. You can also add the elastic band if you choose to. So this is how the unit came. It came in this bag right here. It has Y Wigs on it, which is really cute. You can store the hair in here after you're done. And then the hair itself comes in this box. My box is really ratty because of the shipping. When I got it, it was all like somebody had sat on it. Like, okay. In the box, you get a return exchange form, so you can exchange your hair if something's wrong with it. They also gave me some wig caps and my elastic band if I want to add that to the unit, which would make the unit glueless, so you can definitely go in and add that. Now, the cap size that I got was 23 inches for my large head girls. They do have different sizes depending on which one you want, so 21, 22, and 23 inches are the sizes for their units. I got the large size because, you know, my head be swole most of the time, so I need to make sure my head was going to fit, and it fits pretty good. I only had to cut off a little teeny bit of the lace on the side, but other than that, the cap fit perfectly for my head. My unit did come in 150% density and 20 inches. It comes with light brown lace, a pre-plucked hairline, and baby hairs. I did go in and use my face powder to put the unit down because I was not going to bleach any knots. You guys know me. I don't bleach anything, just my whites. I will tell you guys right off bat, this is probably one of the best and easiest installs I have ever done on any type of hair, hands down. For me, it's a lot easier to work with curly hair than it is straight hair, because it's like with straight hair, you gotta blend it correctly, make sure the hairline is right. With curly hair, it's kind of just kind of like you can just slap that bad boy on and kind of go on about your business. When I tell you I did not pluck anything, I did not pluck anything. Bundle Brenda was not used today. Y'all know Bundle Brenda be waiting to get her little camera time. I did not pluck not one piece of hair out of this unit, and this is how the hairline already came. The baby hairs were on point. I did go in and trim them up a little bit because I wasn't necessarily using the exact placement of the baby hairs like they had. But let me go ahead and give Bundle Brenda a little bit of the camera time. As you can see right here in the clip, this is how their hairline was looking straight out the pack, y'all. No tweezing, plucking, whatever you want to call it. You do get about 6 inches deep of parting space. If you are a beginner who wants to try curly wigs and don't want to have to do all the work to it, besides maybe put some powder on your parting space, curly hair for the win, okay? So this is 20 inches, and y'all, it is long, and I will say, I'm still trying to learn how to keep the hair in the wet look. I didn't have my gel readily available, so I know if I would have put some gel after I'd like wet it to kind of hold the curl a little bit, it would have done a lot better. But it's drying right now, so it gives me like that half wet, half dry type of look, which I don't mind. I like, you know, bigger hair anyways. This is how long that 20 inches falls on me towards the front. And then this is how the hair is looking from the back. Okay. Because I am going to be wearing this unit for a couple days, I did go in with my Got To Be gel and my freeze spray to lay it down. Let me come up close so you guys can see. I went in with some powder, like I said, in my parting space. This is how the unit is looking in the back. It comes with that 360 lace, like I told you guys. You do get like the little bit of lace down here, but it's not like a pre-plucked lace type of situation. So it still has like that band right there. But if you want to do upstyles, just like all my other wigs, you just kind of, you know, play with the hair a little bit, bring it down, put some bobby pins in there to secure it, and, you know, be on your way. The cap construction is very good. Like, everything lays flat. All the tracks go the same direction. There's no gaps anywhere. Now, this is a human hair unit, so if you want to put heat to it, you can. Just make sure you use some heat protectant. To me, this is perfect everyday hair. I like how it makes me look. It just makes me look amazing. I just feel like I look good, okay? The hair is very, very soft. I did get some shedding when I washed the unit, because I will tell you, you're going to want to wash it. It does come with that chemical type smell. I did get some shedding with that when I went in to kind of finger comb it, and then I went in and paddle brush it to make sure all that was out, and it was done. Now, the price point of this unit does vary depending on the specs that you get. You want to get this for my specs. It is $189. However, the starting price point for this unit is $119. The shortest length they have is 10 inches and 150% density. So you either get the units in 150% density or 180. Mine, like I said, is 150, and this is just enough hair for me. I do have a coupon code for them to save you guys some money, so it will be listed down below. Definitely check this unit out, you guys, if you want to get something that is very, very easy to put down, very beginner friendly, and literally took little to no effort to make it look like this. Y'all know me. Y'all know me, okay? If you're new to the channel, go back and look at some of my old videos, but my loyal babes, y'all know me. I'm not a connoisseur when it comes to any of this kind of stuff. I'm learning as y'all learning, okay? So this was very, very easy. On point. And if y'all came here for my get ready with me, then you know I'm about to go on a date night. So I'm gonna go ahead and head out to my date night. I mean, how can he turn me down looking like this? He can't turn me down. I may not be as hungry anymore. If you don't know, go back and look at that video. But nightcap is about to happen. Okay. Oh, hallelujah. Okay. And I know not everyone can afford $189 to spend on some hair. You don't have to, okay? You don't have to. I'm showing you guys what you could get for the money if you decide to spend it. I show you the human hair wig so that you know what you can get for your money, and that if you want to buy one day, these are the type of units you should be getting. The ones that are already ready to go. So definitely, if you want to check them out, use my code down below. It doesn't make me any money. It just saves you some money. Save the coin. But shout out one more time to Wild Wigs for sending me this unit. I really appreciate it. If you guys want to check this unit out, I'll put all the specs and links to this unit down below. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Also smash that notification bell so you don't miss anything else coming up. I love you guys so much, and I will see you next time. Bye.